Our gathering together today is a milestone which should always remind us of the supremacy of dialogue over conflict and of collaboration over confrontation as instruments for nation building